Innovation that excites. The quarterback brings his troops out on the field for the first drive of the game.
Second and 10, on the 27.
his 60th catch of the year. He holds in catch number 60. This third and very long. 2nd and 10. Ball on their own 27. First and 10 after the big pass play. Second and 10. Ball on their own 10.
offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
On the ball, that would have been a
field again, and they haven't had any problem finding the end zone in the past couple of drives. Nice run there. Hicks picks up about 4 yards on the play. Second and five. Ball on their own 26. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 39. And it's caught. He's tackled around the 44-yard line. Brown picks up around 5 yards with that catch. Punched it in for six on last series. Can they do it again?
Well, I think this defense has got to do something, because right now the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an exotic blitz to try to get him on his heels as opposed to being the aggressor and attacking the defense.
Here's the down, first and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. LSU. Looking to add to this big lead here. And he's going to come up with a sack. They get to the quarterback and end that play before he even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to like that.
Separates him from the rest are his instincts and ability to make the play. That's a nice tackle by the senior. This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
There it's right complete. He's pushed out of bounds. Right around the 46-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Out of bounds.
against this defense. You can be sure of that.
From the 27-yard line, second down. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
I'm not so sure he made the best decision that time. That was a pretty tight area he was trying to throw that one into.
From the 17-yard line, third down. He's under some heat, throwing left. This one's intercepted. It's a sophomore safety.
They've just been outmatched and outplayed this entire game. That pass was thrown with very little confidence, and it was an easy interception for the defense.
Ball on their own 17. Just over a minute left. Fires that quickly with a tailback. Well, the stop made there late in the fourth quarter, but this game's been over almost since the beginning. I think it's time for everybody to head to the locker room. Late in the fourth quarter, this game's not even close. It's a blowout. A lot of folks have already gone home and hurry up. He gets rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 49-yard line, second down. Yes, and he's in space.
Just continues to impress me. Every time I watch this team play, he seems to come up with big.
The defense forced a turnover on downs on the last drive.
Hey, Brad, remember the last time this offense came out on the field? Of course, they went for it on fourth down. Sometimes it drives me crazy when we call all of these games, and these guys out here go for it all the time on fourth down. If it's longer than 4th and 5, just consider a field goal.
From the 16-yard line, First down. Playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who know they might get in the game and try to avoid injuries. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Complete. He's got room. Tackle made at the 30.